All I have left is this picture. This picture of me holding her. I would never again get to see her smile, hear her cry, or feel her little heartbeat next to mine. It shouldn't have been this way. She was supposed to grow up without a worry in the world, inherit her dad's good looks and her mom's intelligence. People would adore her like I'd been doing since the start. But all my hopes and dreams for her were shattered in seconds. She was gone so fast, unlike the ghost of pain, haunting me to this day. Today marks the first anniversary of my loss. I wanted to have a memorial, but I couldn't find the strength. Besides, I would have been the only one attending it anyway. I'd pushed everyone else away. Most of my days were spent in bed, reminiscing. It drove me to do something long overdue. I got out of bed and dressed up. I stood on the chair with the rope hanging above it that I'd prepared months before. With the photo in hand and the everlasting hope hers was quick and painless, like mine was about to be, I jumped. I would finally get to be with her again.
I'll miss you.